Hello, it's me again. And if you're wondering what to do while you're waiting on paint to dry when you are here at Uncle Goat's place, well, first you sit around and you stare at little Lucy's Halloween mask for a little while. And then you look at the model of your space station that you're working on for putting Epcot in space. Then you look at some of your sculptures that you've made out of dragon stone over the years, you know, some of the twisted things, the ruins of the sad old hippie with two noses, and you know, you look at your arachnopod sculpture there that, you know, has collected all these human heads with its little tentacles, and you know, your sculptures that you're making to have 3D printed someday. This is going to be a box, and you know, here's your crackhead sculpture, you know. But then you finally get bored with all of that and you decide that maybe you'll do just a little bit of something else. Like maybe talk to the John Lennon frog. No, we're not that far gone yet, but that's my John Lennon frog that I sculpted a while ago. See if we can move this sculpture around. There's my signature. If y'all ever see that out there on something somewhere, it's either Uncle Goat or somebody really easily decided that they was going to forge my stuff. Anyway, I didn't carve this one. Eli did. Shout out to Eli if you're watching this. He needs to get back out here and do some sculpting. Anyway, there's my monkey head, my Ubi, and me when I was a boy. There's one of the eyeballs that I seen one time. There's little Lou and Levoy, and then there's little Levoy the science boy. Them two's my grandsons. But now we got so bored that we're gonna play a little game of redneck claw machine. Right here is the claw, and I've got to get my claw here and get that dinosaur out of there. So I don't know where it's at. I have disturbed people with feet. They come through here, they're like looking at me like, what the crap's he doing now? But anyway, we're gonna play redneck claw machine. I've got this claw right here, so I'm going in after a dinosaur, and we're gonna get that way over yonder if I can get him. But it's hard to do through all this glass and stuff. You can't see what you're doing. I think I got him. Hey, this is better than the ones you put quarters in. At least you can win with this. And I got him. Come on, little dinosaur. We're going to move him right over here. Rearrange this tank a bit. Oh, my net's over there. Yeah, try to catch that there red-tailed shark, but I ain't had much luck at that yet. But anyway, done the best I could do with a redneck claw machine. Oops, I knocked his monkey off. We're going to have to pull him all the way out of there and remodel him. Good Lordy mercy. Well, we'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye now. 18, 19, 20.